My name is Lilith Awagan. I'm an application specialist at the Application and Academy Department in Knauer Company. This video is about the using of DreLab software for method development, especially for separation of 13 aldehyde and ketone derivatives. The standard mixture of 13 carbonyls is used in monitoring programs to determine aldehydes and ketones in air, indoor and outdoor. This is very important for human health because some aldehydes, for example formaldehyde, is a trigger for cancer and several autoimmune diseases. The determination of carbonyls in air samples will be performed usually with HPLC. The point is to become all 13 components, or maybe more, by using other standards, separated in one chromatogram. The separation of 13 carbonyls is a challenge because of four unseparated peaks. To solve this problem, we have to develop a new method. That's why to optimize the separation conditions for all these 13 carbonyls, we use DreLab software. The DreLab is the computational prediction software. And this software is a very helpful tool for method development. By the using of this software in your HPLC daily work, you can save your time, you can reduce the consumption of solvents, chemicals, and energy, and actually you can perform so-called green HPLC. The experimental part was performed on Azura analytical system, consists of Azura pump P6.1L HPD, detector DAD 6.1L, Azura autosampler 6.1L, and thermostat CT2.1. As you can see in chromatogram, the separation of all 13 carbonyls is reached. For more information, you can take a look in our application note on our website. Have a fun. Bye bye.